Here are some of the health benefits of eating spinach. Number one, diabetes management. Spinach contains an antioxidant known as alpha lipoic acid, which has been shown to lower glucose levels, increase insulin sensitivity, and prevent oxidative stress-induced changes in patients with diabetes. Studies on alpha lipoic acid have also shown decreases in peripheral neuropathy and autonomic neuropathy in diabetics. Number 2, cancer prevention. Spinach and other green vegetables contain chlorophyll. Several studies, including this 2013 study carried out on 12,000 animals, have shown chlorophyll to be effective at blocking the carcinogenic effects of heterocyclic amines. These are generated when grilling foods at a high temperature. This can contribute to preventing the growth of cancer. Number 3, asthma prevention. A study of 433 children with asthma between the ages of 6 and 18 years and 537 children without showed that the risks for developing asthma are lower in people who have a high intake of certain nutrients. One of these nutrients is beta-carotene. Spinach is an excellent source of beta-carotene. Number 4, lowering blood pressure. Due to its high potassium content, spinach is recommended for people with high blood pressure. Potassium can help reduce the effects of sodium in the body. A low potassium intake might be as potent as a risk factor for developing high blood pressure as a high sodium intake. Number 5, bone health. Low intakes of vitamin K have been associated with a high risk of bone fracture. Adequate vitamin K consumption is important for good health as it acts as a modifier of bone matrix proteins, improves calcium absorption, and may reduce the amount of calcium that leaves the body in urine. Number 6. Promotes digestive regularity. Spinach is high in fiber and water, both of which help to prevent constipation and promote a healthy digestive tract. Number 7. Healthy skin and hair. Spinach has large quantities of vitamin A, which moderates the production of oil in the skin pores and hair follicles to moisturize the skin and hair. It is this oil that can build up to cause acne. Vitamin A is also necessary for the growth of all bodily tissues, including skin and hair.